Gluten is a protein found in a number of grains, including oats, rye, wheat, and barley. These grains are found in everyday foods like bread, pasta, and cakes. 1 in 100 Australians has a condition called celiac disease, which means their body is more sensitive to gluten. When people living with celiac disease eat this gluten, their immune system overreacts and this damages the lining of the small intestine. This can interfere with their ability to break down and absorb nutrients in food and can lead to symptoms like fatigue, stomach cramps, and diarrhea. Untreated celiac disease can result in deficiencies in important nutrients like iron, folate, and calcium. It can even lead to infertility and miscarriage and may increase the risk of a bone condition called osteoporosis and some cancers. The symptoms of celiac disease are similar to those of other conditions, so an accurate diagnosis is really important. Your doctor's the first point of call here, who can refer you to a medical specialist for the appropriate tests. If you are someone living with celiac disease, the foods to avoid would be bread, cakes, pasta, and other processed products such as battered or crumb meats, dairy products, canned vegetables, condiments, sweet and savoury snacks, and even some alcoholic drinks may contain ingredients from gluten sources. The good news is, these days there are more gluten-free products available than ever before. These include breads made with buckwheat and rice flour, and pasta made with other gluten-free ingredients. Other good options include rice, rice noodles, polenta, lentils, and quinoa. A common misconception is that gluten-free equals healthy, but that's not always the case. Just like other processed foods, gluten-free products can still be high in salt and saturated fat. If you are living with celiac disease, download the free Food Switch app. It has a gluten switch filter, which can help you identify gluten-free products so you can make better choices when you're grocery shopping.